Good first man in, though, with Ryan Preck, forcing him to maybe make a mistake there.
Here comes Sidor trailing the plate. Sidor gets in for a shot that goes wide of Brizgalov. Now Carcillo with it. Big hit in the corner. Carcillo goes down, and the puck comes free. And the
turning away from pressure, a bounce pass to his partner, Speed. Off the boards to Strudwick. He'll get it out. Strudwick hit hard by Hornichuk, rocked in front of his own bench. Now Stortini.
When he was called up from Hershey. Tyler Sloan got the puck to center. Michael Nylander rushes on with Kozlov's with him. Bouillon throws a hit and gets the fans into it here.
Here's Steven Weiss. Scored the only goal so far in this hockey game. A power play goal in the second period. Weiss takes a hit from Surrey and goes to the ice. Surrey hammers number 9.
Keeping him from harm's way to get to the front of the net.
Interesting to note, the Hawks have only one win within the division as Commodore just finishes a hard check there on Boland.
To the point, but Pronger can't hold it in. And now Pronger back to his partner Huskins. Chased by Steen.
Look out, Backes! What a heck of a hit on Huskins!
Utilize a quick speed. He's very quick player. Islander fans know that. And he put it into the overdrive to get by.
Talking to Blake this morning, he's telling me about his conditioning regimen.
He's going to drive in and take out Strite right there. A little bit after the pass made, but the officials give them the follow through. See, it's pretty simple. Slow motion.
Staying true to the plan, at least for now. Paille gets it deep,
at least for now.
Oh, what a hit by Gostad on Ben Lovejoy.
As Gostad says, welcome to the NHL, Ben. Oh. And
one in this one, 5 minutes to go, first period. Oh, a big hit in the neutral zone as Nickel was nailed by Bieksa, and now Davison with the big hit. Davison almost wound up in his own bench. Nickel's back up now, but he's a little woozy, it looks like.